Hello everyone, my name is Khadija Zabour. I am a PhD student in my second year at the National School of Applied Science in Agadir. I would like to talk about numerical investigation of the solar seal under the weather condition of Agadir. First, I will start with an introduction on water. Potable water is essential for all living organisms to survive on Earth. The availability of potable water per capita is shrinking day by day. Today, potable water is the scariest problem facing humans due to rapid growth in the population and the pollution of natural water resources in this planet. Water reserves throughout Morocco are seeing alarmingly low filling rates this year. Threatening the country's drinking water supply and agricultural production. This MESA is characterized by a high value in terms of horticultural production, mainly in greenhouse core, which contributes to the socio-economic development of the region. Since the early 2000s, the region is subject to increasing pressure on water resources. Various techniques have been employed in recent times, which converts the filthy or contaminated water into potable water. Among all these techniques, solar distillation is a simple technology that utilizes ample non-conventional or renewable energy. It is an economical, effective, and environment-friendly technology. So, the objective of this work is to elaborate a numerical code to simulate solar desalination and research into techniques to improve the daily average of solar distillate to conception and realize a solar desalination prototype. The figure shows the physical model of a simple solar still. To develop the following equation for each component of the solar still. These figures show a comparison between the simulation results and the experimental data for the water temperature and the solar distiller's hourly production. There is a good fit between the two curves. We integrated the weather conditions of the Agadir region for a typical day and found the following results. The curves in the figures show the temperature evolution of each component of the distiller. We can observe that the basin temperature is the highest, which seems logical since the basin is made of a material of high thermal conductivity. The water temperature rises gradually but remains lower than the temperature of the basin. The rise in temperature of the glass is due to the absorption of solar radiation, but it is lower than that of the basin and the water because it is subject of the wind's action. The figure shows the hourly variation in the productivity of distilled water per unit area of solar still. The curve is the shape of bill. It is the same shape as that of the temporal variation of solar radiation. It can be deduced that production depends closely on the amount of heat received by the solar still. The day of June 14, 2019 was chosen for the calculation. During this day, the freshwater production reached approximately 6 liters. So, the internal efficiency value is 42.36% with an overall efficiency of 55.01%. Thank you.